This video shows how to automatically update HP software and drivers with the HP Support Assistant. First, open HP Support Assistant on your computer. This software is pre-installed on HP computers or can be downloaded from hp.com/go/HP Support Assistant. Click Settings. Under Choose how you would like to receive software updates from HP, select the first option to install important updates automatically when possible. From the Scheduling Options section, use the drop-down menus to select the day of the week and time you would like the updates to run. HP suggests scheduling the updates when your computer is on, but not in use. Click Save. HP Support Assistant checks for and installs updates automatically during the day and time selected. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Support.